photojournalism was like a new thing to me. You know, I wasn't one of those guys that kind of, you know, studied, you know, Kappa and Einstein and, you know, all these other, you know, greats out there. I just kind of fell into it because I still kind of sucked. I mean, I knew how to put stuff on the happy face mode and the Nikon, but other than that, I didn't really have a lot of technical knowledge.